Okay, my firework baton made up of a 3-foot length of ABS pipe, flags printed off on label paper, stuck on there, a couple of these electronic firework ball modules that I basically measured where they were going to reach into the tube, drilled holes to hold the module in place with the screws there, found some spray paint can lids and used those as end caps. Drilled the holes to the screws in the right enough place to make tension on here to hold those reasonably in position. And then I realized I had to drill holes to make the remote controls send the signal through. Tried one in the middle at first, that didn't work, so I realized I had to drill them right where the control modules would be to make the signal go through. Once I'd done that, everything worked great. There you go.